So one amazing thing about accessing this first before opening everything up and disassembling everything is we can test if the smartphone works with this new display. And there's some glitches. It just turns off on its own. But it's, look at that. The Mario theme continues to the home screen and the theme of the icons. Cameras all works fine. So that's a good sign. There's some issues with the buttons. I think the setting on it is set for the Google Assistant. So I'm just gonna use the